One of the most common issues I treat is called pelvic organ prolapse. What pelvic organ prolapse is losing support in the pelvis. So that means losing support in the bladder, or what often is called drop bladder, losing support in the uterus or the top of the vagina, and losing support in the rectum. In terms of symptoms, this can feel like pressure, incontinence, not emptying your bladder well, so having a difficult time emptying your bladder, starting to get chronic urinary tract infections, having a difficult time moving your bowels, either feeling looseness with sex or pain with sex are all very common symptoms. Often this occurs after having kids. So the more difficult a vaginal delivery is, or even with any pregnancy, you can start to lose support. And then it progresses with age. So changes in hormones, lifting, straining, anything that puts chronic pressure in the pelvis can advance this problem. Over time, the weakness and the damage that occurs typically after having birth just gradually gets worse to the point where it's actually interfering in your life, and that's when it's time to do something.